This is it here.
Yeah, the water comes in from the well here. Pressure tank goes into the sulfur iron separator and then goes into the filters and goes into a softener, comes out of the UV, gets distributed throughout the house. And then there's also another line that comes to reverse osmosis system.
Okay.
And then that gets distributed.
So how's the well? Because that'll be a, I'm sure they're going to have little holding tanks. And they'll need a spot for those holding tanks.
How big are they?
Fairly big. When I say fairly big, I think there's like a, they have to be able to supply a certain time limit. Mm. I'm not sure of the exact code.
Okay, yeah.
So.
At certain pressure, so volume and time, right?
Yeah.
I've
seen them. They're in other buildings similar to this, they probably
well, I mean, they-